Glasgow's like one of my favorite days here so far. I met a Canadian here from my Airbnb. He was like, fuck it, let's just like plan a whole day and like do activities. I was like, yeah, that's exactly what I want to do. That's like totally my vibe. And so we went jet skiing and went to the desert, and it was amazing. Like, I love the desert. I don't even know what else to say. I wish that I didn't film the first 2 weeks, apart from the jet ski in the desert, which was like 3 weeks ago, for my YouTube. But I did film it on my TikTok, which I usually post on my YouTube shorts. So if you want to see what I did like the first few days, just go check out my shorts. If you like a good party, go check it out. Oh my god, look, I got henna. Cute, right? Okay, enough of that. Let's get ready. When the water's so blue, got my fucking reflection. Okay, my room's a little messy, so let's just ignore that. Got my reflection wall, got my affirmation wall. I'm all set, guys. I'm all set. I was really missing it when I didn't have it up the first few days. Oh, it's a bit cloudy, isn't it? It's a bit cloudy. Oh well, it's hot as fuck. It's like 30 degrees. Clothes I had here weren't really like, I mean, I have like one long pants, some of my dresses are too short, the t-shirts I have are all crop tops, my titties and my belly are nearly out, so I had to do just like a little bit of shopping just so I'd feel a little more comfortable. I'm gonna start my day, shower and do all of that first, so see ya later. Sunday, so it's super busy. You can't even imagine how big this mall is. I was literally just saying, it's not even that big. You just get lost. You need a map, really. I think we're gonna find a little bit something to eat. Oh my god. Simulation, to be honest. Just pop a couple palm trees on the side, a couple high crazy buildings, and a lot of lights. All the luxurious things just motherload the fuck out of this place.